Ladies and gentlemen, what are we seeing? A small heap of mud? No. It is the coconut jam on Nandi Hills. Built on Sunday 05. Wait, sorry. Okay. Sunday 05, 09.
Here comes Nelly!
Whoa!
Whoa!
Nice!
Some coconuts.
Well, let me tell you, it's the most environment friendly jump because we have used the natural waste.
Okay, go! For technical sections, it is advised to use proper set of tires that you use.
Or else, you could be in trouble.
Say, for example, if you're riding a cycle for a mini series,
this is the result.
So this is called as reinforcing the patch. And reinforcing the patch.
Dude, you waste all the patches, huh? Kya karega iske liye?
So, you have two punctures, you have only one patch kit.
So how do you fix that?
See, luckily, all you got to do is have a big one, and then hopefully cover the whole thing.
Hey,
on top of that.
Dude, it'll not hold.
It'll hold.
Hey fucker, tire is only gone, da.
Sure.
Oh shit. See this?
We have not finished with one problem and the second comes. There you go. Height of misery.
What talent, pa? Fixing puncture, huh?
Then what, pa? Talent, yeah, fixing puncture is not easy job. Yes. All you got to do is just...
Hey, mother, fix a bigger one for me.
Yeah. This is Nelly's review on using the Mission. What is this? Mission Speed tire. Don't use it on Nandi trails. You will get flats. And guess what? Both tires together. So, if you want to ride Nandi downhill trails, don't come with these tires. My suggestion.
To use my bike, huh? You have no other option but to use my bike now.